The jelly-like substance present in the cell is called a cytosol. I convert the sun's energy into food for the plant. Who am I? Chloroplast. First, I fill in the blanks. Now, first one, the jelly-like substance present in the cell is called a cytosol. First one, cytosol. S-Y-T-O, cytosol. S-Y, cytosol. Second one, I convert the sun's energy into food for the plant. Who am I? Chloroplast. C-H-L-O-R, chloroplast. P-L-A-S-T, chloroplast. Third one, the natural red blood cells do not contain a dash nucleus. Do not contain a dash nucleus. Fourth one, unicellular organisms have only seen under the microscope. Under the microscope. M-I-C-R-O-S. Microscope. C-O-P-E. Microscope. Fifth one, cytoplasm has much. Nucleoplasm is equal to dash. Protoplasm. Fifth question, protoplasm. Protoplasm. P-L-A-S-M. Protoplasm. Okay, wow. Clean the blanks. Second, we can fill up. First one.
Once again, revise the. Choose the basic unit of cells. Basic unit of cell. Life cell. Second, I am the outermost layer of the animal cell. Whom I am a cell member on. Which part of the cell is called the brain of the cell? Nucleus. Dash helps in cell division. Centriole. Suitable term for the various components of the cell is called a cell organelle. Second division, fill in the blanks. The jelly-like substance present in the cell is called the cytosol. The convert the sun's energy into food for the plant. I am a chloroplast. Major intention do not contain the gas. Nuclear. Unicellular organisms can only be under the microscope. Cytoplasm, nucleoplasm is equal to dash protoplasm.
Cytoplasm, nucleoplasm is equal to the cytoplasm. Then third division, true or false. If false means correct or mistakes. Animal cell have a cell wall. Animal cell have a cell wall. Animal cells do not have a cell wall. The answer is false. Animal cell is cell wall kadaiyadu. But animal cell have cell wall kuduthirukanga. Appa that is false answer. But animal cells do not have a cell wall. Second, Salmonella is a unicellular bacteria. This question is true. Third one, cell membrane is fully memorable. False. Cell membrane is a selectively permeable. And the permeable fully eduthu selectively ponnu. Fully ki badala selectively. Then fourth question, only plant cells have chloroplast. True. That answer is true. Fifth question, human stomach is an organ. That's also true. Then sixth question, ribosomes are small organelles with a membrane. True. But true or false?
Third division, true or false? First one, animal cells have a cell wall. False answer. First one, false. And the have cell wall, do not cell wall. Do not cell wall. Second question, Salmonella is a unicellular bacteria. True. Third one, cell number is fully memorable. Selectively, that's also false. Fully empty. It's a fully selectively. Fourth question, only plant cells are chloroplast. So, human stomach is an organ. So, fifth question, ribosomes are small organs. Yes, number.
That next division, fourth division, match the following. Transporting channel, endoplasmic reticulum. Transporting channel, endoplasmic reticulum. Suicidal bag, lysosome. Third one, control room, nucleus. Fourth one, powerhouse, mitochondria. Fifth one, food producer, chloroplast. One second. Cells. Answer is A is false but R is true. D option. A is false but R is true. At the second question, majority of cells cannot be seen directly with naked eye because reason is cells are microscopic. Answer is both A and R are true. Next answer is short answer. Answer in short answer. First question. What are the function of the cell wall in plant cell? Plant cell la cell wall odia function enna? Plant cells have a cell wall around the cell membrane that is rigid. It maintains the shape of the cell. Cell ku shape maintain pandrathu cell wall. It provides support and protection to the cell content. What are the function of the cell wall in plant cell? Cell wall odia function enna ketta first point. Plant cells have a cell wall around the cell membrane that is rigid. Second point, it maintains the shape of the cell. Third point, it provides support and protection to the cell content. At the second question, which organelle uses energy from the sunlight to make starch? Up which organelle? Chloroplast. The answer, chloroplast in cells, plant cells. Chloroplast in plant cells use energy from sunlight to make starch. The answer is chloroplast in plant cells. Nilravai 2 marks. Our third question, what are the main things in a nucleus? Plant and animal cells have a nucleus inside the cytoplasm. Main things ninga plant and animal cells have a nucleus inside the cytoplasm. It is surrounded by the nuclear envelope. It is surrounded by the nuclear envelope. One or two nucleolus under the chromatin body are present inside the nucleus. Then fourth question, what does the cell membrane do? Cell membranes are selectively permeable. There are only allow certain substance to pass in and out of the cell. What does the cell membrane do? Cell membranes are selectively permeable. அது சூஸ்ல கூட பார்த்தோம் செலக்டிவ்லி மெமரபிள் ட்ரூ ஆர் ஃபால்ஸ் ஃபுல்லி மெமரபிள் செல் மெம்பரான் ஃபுல்லி மெமரபிள் இதெல்லாம் செலக்டிவ்லி மெமரபிள் த ஒன்லி அலோவ் சர்டன் சப்ஸ்டன்ஸ் டு பாஸ் இன் அண்ட் அவுட் ஆஃப் தி செல். அடுத்து சிக்ஸ்த் கொஸ்டின், டீச்சர் செட் ஏ வைரஸ் இஸ் நாட் அண்ட் ஆர்கனிசம்ஸ். வைரஸ் இஸ் நாட் அண்ட் ஆர்கனிசம்ஸ். டு யூ அக்ரி வித் திஸ் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் ஆர் நாட்? எக்ஸ்பிளைன் வை. Virus are not made out of the cells. Virus are not made up of cells. Virus la cells kediyadu. They can't keep themselves in a suitable state. They can't keep themselves in a suitable state. They don't grow. They don't grow. They cannot make their own energy. They cannot make their own energy. They are more android than real living organisms. Then another point, living things maintain homeostasis. They have different levels of organizations. Living things grow and reproduce living things. They use energy and respond to stimuli. They adapt to their environment as this characteristic of the absent in virus. So it is not recorded in an organisms. Then fifth question, why are lysosomes known as the scavenger of the cell? A lysosome is scavenger of the cells nu solranga. Lysosomes are the main digestive compartments of the cell. Lysosomes are the main digestive compartments of the cell. The lyse a cell cause destruction and dissolution a cell. They are so as they dissolve, destroy and digest old cells, they are called the scavenger of the cell. They are called as a scavenger of the cell. For why are lysosomes known as the scavenger of the cells? Lysosomes are the main digestive compartments of the cell. Then the lyse cell means cause destruction and dissolution to a cell. Or the as the dissolve or carrion destroyed digest old cells. So they called the scavenger of the cells. Okay, next give the short answer. Why is the cell very important for us? Cells are the basic structural functional unit of all living organisms. Cells are the basic structural functional units of all living organisms. All living things like plants and animals have cells. Without cells we cannot live. So the cell is very important for us. Cells are the basic structural and functional units of all living organisms. All living things like plants and animals have cells. Without cells, we cannot live. So the cell is very important for us. And the distinction between the following the pairs: smooth ER and rough ER. Smooth ER means a smooth endoplasmic reticulum, rough endoplasmic reticulum. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum has no ribosomes. It produces lipids and strides. Lipids and strides are transport them within the cell. Then rough endoplasmic reticulum has ribosomes. So it remains rough. It helps the synthesis of proteins. Rough endoplasmic reticulum used. After second, cell wall and cell membrane. All cells have no outer covering called cell membrane. But only plant cell wall in the cells. Owing to the cell wall, plants have a such more regular and rigid shape. Then fourth one, chloroplast and mitochondria. Chloroplasts are green organelles are called as found only in the cells of plants. They produce food from the sun's energy. Mitochondria are round or oval shaped organelles. They are responsible for cellular respirations, which release energy from the food. Or the third question, write the correct sequencing from the cell organelles. First cell, other than disease, other organ, then organ system, then organisms. இந்த கொஸ்டின்லாம் ரொம்ப ரொம்ப சிம்பிளான கொஸ்டின், ஈஸி கொஸ்டின்ஸ். இந்த கொஸ்டின்லாம் கரெக்டாக வந்து எந்த கொஸ்டின் ஈஸியாக இருக்கோ அது மாதிரி கொஸ்டினாக பார்த்து சூஸ் பண்ணுங்கள். டெஸ்ட்டில் 20 அவங்களுக்கு ஆஃப்லைன் ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகுது. ஃபஸ்ட்டு கொஸ்டின் பேப்பர் நல்லா ரீட் பண்ணுங்கள். அதில் எந்த கொஸ்டினுக்கு என்ன ஆன்சர்னு பாருங்கள். அதுலேயும் ஈஸியாக இருக்கிற கொஸ்டினாக பார்த்து சூஸ் பண்ணுங்கள். கரெக்ட் சீக்வன்ஸில் செல், அடுத்து டிஸ்யூ, அடுத்து ஆர்கன், அடுத்து ஆர்கன் சிஸ்டம், தென் ஆர்கனிசம்ஸ். அதுக்கடுத்து ரைட் அ ஷார்ட் நோட் ஆன் நியூக்ளியஸ். ஆல் பிளான்ட் அண்ட் அனிமல் செல்ஸ் ஹேவ் ஏ நியூக்ளியஸ் இன்சைட் த சைட்டோபிளாசம். த நியூக்ளியஸ் இஸ் சரவுண்டட் பை த நியூக்ளியர் என்வலப். ஒன் ஆர் டூ நியூக்ளியோலஸ் அண்ட் த குரோமேட்டின் பாடி ஆர் பிரசன்ட் இன்சைட் த நியூக்ளியஸ். த நியூக்ளியஸ் இஸ் ரெஸ்பான்சிபிள் ஃபார் த இன்கிரீடியன்ஸ் ஆஃப் கேரக்டர் ஃப்ரம் ஒன் ஜெனரேஷன் டு அனதர். It controls all the process inside the cell and it is called the brain of the cell. Nucleus is called as the brain of the cell. Then classify the following terms like into the cell tissue organs and write in the tabular column given for neuron cell tissues organ three column ah separate panikonga first vandu neuron cell adukaduthe lungs organ xylem tissues brain organ adipose tissues leaf organ rbc cell YPC that also cell at the hand organ then muscles also what's this tissues heart other organ ovum cell aquamous means tissues phylum means tissues cartilage also tissues அது மூணு கடமை பிரிச்சுக்கோங்க செல் ஒரு கடம் டிசீஸ் ஒரு கடம் கார்கன் அது எதாவது ஆர்கன் எதாவது டிசீஸ் எதாவது செல் மூணு கடத்துக்கு அதை பிரிச்சு எழுதிட்டீங்கன்னா அது டூ மார்க்ல வரலாம் அடுத்து சிக்ஸ்த் க்வெஸ்சன் அண்ட் த லைன்ஸ் கிவன் பிலோ ரைட் அபவுட் வாட் ஹாவ் யூ லேர்ன்ட் பை த டூயிங் த ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ் இன் திஸ் லெசன் ஃபார் லெட் மீ டெல் யூ அபவுட் சம் ஆஃப் த இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் திங்ஸ் ஐ ஹவ் லேர்ன்ட் அபவுட் செல்ஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஐ வில் ஸ்டார்ட் வித் த For questions, please the lesson of the glands in this book. Okay, the fifth question varaikku nalla padinga. Next class we will start the detailed answer then zoology lesson. Okay, va exam ku nalla padinga. Padichittu oru thadava eludhi paருங்க. Homework idu 2 marks, write 2 marks pokkom. Okay, thank you Dhanivash.